Hey everyone, it's Bobby from Lego Birds, and in this video I'm going to do a quick walkthrough example of how to identify this Savannah sparrow. For context, the photo was taken in north central Pennsylvania during the month of September. So with sparrows, a good place to start is looking whether they're streaking on the underside or not. And on this bird, you can see there's quite a bit of streaking. So with streaked sparrows, you want to start comparing to song sparrow, and first you want to rule out song sparrow, as that's the default species at this location and in many locations. So you can see the streaking is actually a little bit crisper than what you would typically see on a song sparrow. And what else do we notice about this bird? Well, the bill is pinkish. And a big clue here is this yellow wash in the lores. So that starts leading us to Savannah sparrow. And if we look at the structure is actually a bit different from song sparrow as well. Most notably, the tail. You can see the tail is shorter than what a song sparrow normally shows. And it has this little notch here, which usually isn't shown by song sparrow. So I'll jump over. So you can compare to this song sparrow. Notice how much longer the tail is compared to this bird. And you can see there's some other minor differences in the plumage, but mainly it just comes down to the overall Savannah sparrows look a little bit crisper than song sparrows, which look a little bit messier. So hopefully you found this helpful. If you did, please like the video and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.